Nice. This is very smoothy. I'm just going to take you through the basic bluesy chords in the left hand, which are fairly easy to get the hang of. You're in G major, so normally it had an F sharp, but we've got an F natural on the right hand. But yeah, so you're doing the outside notes of the G chord, G and D. Accented, so nice blocks of sound. That's basically it. Moving one note up. And then G and D to the E and G, and you just keep repeating that. And then you've got the outside notes of the C chord, C and G, that's the C chord. Okay, so the 1 and 5 of the C. So then you're going up to 6th scale, just one note higher. That's the beginning of the second line. And then back to the G. Okay, so right hand is got finger 3 on the F, so there's the F above middle C, and you're a bit higher. And you're just doing a kind of nice bouncy arm, non-legato technique. F, F, E, E, D, E, staccato, F, E, D, and then 4 and 1. Yeah? So, C, D, B. Okay? So rhythm-wise, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. 2, 3, 4 and 1 and 2, 3, 4. Okay, and the next part, start at the end of that first line, is the same sort of thing again, just with this little DE at the beginning. So back to the same staccato, staccato. Yeah, so it's exactly the same, just with the DE at the beginning. Okay, so together with both hands. It's coming in that gap. Sorry, should have come off a bit earlier there. So yeah, just to play you. In between. Okay, so I just slowed down there just to show you. So, and now you're moving to the C, and you're doing a D, E, same in the right. Coming off there. Okay, so then the next part, you've got, you're starting and you're going into a D major part, so that's just the end of the second line, and you're going into bars 9 and 10 now. You're going all the way up, so D, D, F sharp, A, F sharp, D. And then you go up to that A, finger 3. And then you've got a little chord here, so E and B flat. Yeah? And then A, finger 3, A, E, G, A. And then landing on a G. So rhythm wise, 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 3 and 4 and yeah. So the left hand for this part, you're going D and then going F sharp and C. Okay, nice little 7 sound, and then to the C at the end. Yeah? So D. Okay, so play together. Start off at the end of the second line. And straight into that again, like you did before. And then we're coming to the ending part, so that's the end of the third line, and you're going to play this D and G. So you notice D and G are part of the G chord, it's just the chord but different way around. So you're going, you're coming in on the and, so 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. Yeah, so there's 4 lots of them. Okay, so I'll do that again. So this other little bit, So I'll show you hands separately because it's a bit more complicated. You've got B flat, B natural, D, E, G, okay? So left hand, D, B, A, G, okay? So played together. And then you're playing, it should be 8VB. So it's actually down here. So the G below this G that you can see, G below. Okay, so I'll just play it now up to speed so you get a sense of how fast it should be. Sense.